all the hard work, sacrifice. It's all coming down to this.
I didn't sweat and cry all those tears and drip all that blood for no reason.
My dream is to be the UFC champion, nothing else.
I've got to destroy whoever they put in front of me. I'm not gonna let someone hijack my destiny.
Every one of these fighters here honestly believe that this is their time, and they're right. This is their time. This is their opportunity to reach out and grab everything they ever dreamed of. Welcome to The Ultimate Fighter.
Winner by knockout and moving into the house.
Today, we're really gonna tighten up those stripes with the heavy bag. Come on, find your flow. Good work. Come on, here we go. That's the way. Let's go. That's not it. Oh, beautiful. Just like that. Refocus. There we go. Come on, speed, speed. Come on, 5 seconds. Keep going. Pull it back in. Timing was a little off, but don't worry. We'll get it better. Today, we're working on reaction times. Let's go in there and get after it. Let's push this. That's it. Pick that up. Just like that. Everyone like that. Let's pick it up. That's it. Good job. Here we go. Let's go. That's it. Come on, let's push now. Come on, focus here. Great timing today. Your reactions are off the hook. All right, hands and elbows, let's go. All right, nice work. Perfect, keep pushing, keep pushing. Come on now, hands only. Come on, that's not the spot. Oh, there we go. Right there, good job. Nice job. Here we go, come on, let's dig now, let's dig. Big power. Whoa, that's it. All right, don't worry, don't worry. We got this. Defense only today. Perfect. Good job. That's it. Hands up. Hands up. There we go. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep watching. I want that chin down. That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving. Stay light. Step inside. You're okay. You're looking good. You weren't even throwing punches if you beat that girl up.
ready, fight.
Back up. Even if it don't land, just throw it.
Today, let's focus on top control. Pass that. Don't settle in that position. Come on, let's go. We gotta work there. Maintain your base. 5 seconds, come on now. Good job up there. Hey, I wanna see more work in that position. I know you're upset right now, but don't worry about it. We can fix it.
Thank you.
winner by tap out and moving on.
Submissions only today. That's it. It's okay, you'll get it back. Come on, lock that down. That's okay, set it up again. Finish strong now, 10 seconds. Good job. You can do it, go. Nice, tight. Don't worry about it. Next time will be better. Let's have some fun with submissions today. There we go. Let's set that up. Good job. Make sure you breathe in there. Perfect. There we go. Set it up. Ah, that's all right. Keep going. Set it up again. That's it. Come on now, squeeze. What else is there? Keep working. All right, don't worry. You got this. Today we're gonna focus on submissions. That's brutal. Lock that position, keep improving. Beautiful choke. There we go, stay tight on that. There we go, get that arm. Ooh, that's tight. That's all right, look for something else. Little trouble on the mat today, but don't worry, we're gonna fix it. Let's focus on submissions only today. Yeah, that's it. Beautiful work. Nice omoplata. There we go. Beautiful work. Beautiful armbar. Oh, nice job. There we go. Keep going till the bell. Nice job. Keep progressing. You are ready.
winner by tap out and moving on to the finals.
Today we're focused on getting this person down. That's it. Block that. Beautiful, let's go. Keep moving. Great work.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division fight. Tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. The Russian is 23. The American is 29. She is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Assassin,
ready to fight?
Ronda Rousey. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for Rousey. Orange trunks for Assassin.
Big punch from the bottom.
Rousey's trying for the choke.
It looks like she's got that arm triangle locked up tight.
Oh, it looks pretty deep. It looks pretty deep. Oh, that's it.
It is all over.
Great job. Didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Tremendous pressure here. You can see on this arm triangle. Cinches it in tight and gets the victory. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1:08 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to arm or triangle choke. And now, this season's ultimate fighter bantamweight winner, Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey gets the submission victory here tonight.